Brendt Christensen, accused kidnapper of Chinese scholar Zhang Yingying, pleaded not guilty to charges against him on Thursday afternoon during his arraignment at the federal court in Midwest U.S. state of Illinois. The arraignment in federal courthouse in Urbana of Illinois lasted less than 5 minutes, and Christensen broke his silence, speaking some time during the proceeding.
I'm one of the attorneys for Brendt Christensen, who this afternoon pleaded not guilty in the Central District of Illinois here in Urbana to the crime of kidnapping, for which he was indicted by a grand jury. He's demanded a jury trial, and he intends to persist in his plea of not guilty. So let's try to take our time with this case, be patient, wait for the facts to come in. We have received none of the discovery, but we should be receiving it in the next couple of weeks from the U.S. Attorney's Office.
这个不认罪呢，并不是说他就没有罪。我相信呢，就是检察官，一直在讲他们对于，现在绑架的这个罪名起诉是有充分的证据的，所以，检察官还是这样的一个立场。
Christensen's next pre-trial hearing was set for 2:45 p.m. on August 28, and his trial date is set for September 12th. FBI officials also say they don't believe that Zhang is alive at this point. Law enforcement agencies are still searching for Zhang's location. 26-year-old Zhang, a visiting scholar at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, was last seen entering a black Saturn Astro car driven by 28-year-old Brendt Christensen on June the 9th. Police arrested Christensen for kidnapping Zhang on June 30th, but Zhang's location is still unknown.